Let's take you to travel to Bangladesh, where you find a rich, diverse culture. We are deeply rooted in our heritage that reflected in our architecture, dance, literature, music, painting, and clothing. Bhasha, as it was famously known, was a one of its kind movement. And February 21st, 1952, indicated the start of a long struggle that ended with the creation of Bangladesh after the 1971's liberation war. Till today, we barefooted carry flowers in our hands and the immortal song. Festival with food, dance, music, and fish. dance called the Nachur, and many folklore form of dance.
Has been inaugurated by our Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina on June